baka hindi, baka mag-
know where they have laid him. Filled with disbelief and confusion, the disciples hurried to the tomb. Nanagan ang mga disipulo, si Pedro nidagan sa lugnan ni Jesus. The other disciple outran Peter and arrived first at the tomb. Peter at that moment may be forever. Si Pedro ay tinala sa pagpapanaw ng Cristo. We know the story that Peter denied Jesus 3 times. Muna mo na iso. Usahay si Pedro kita. Usahay at una kita yung mga pagduda sa akong Panginoon. Kung anaak kita sa sitwasyon, we are confused, we are like Peter. We deny Jesus. Atong aligdan si Jesus kay mawala na, nawala na si Jesus sa atuang kinabuhi. Peter's denial story, we can learn a way to see the frailty of human commitment and our tendency towards our own weaknesses in life. It is a reminder for us that the resurrection of Jesus Christ is not just an historical event. It is a living reality that continues to restore the lives of the world. In a world filled with pain, Kristo, wala nagpapiling namatay, si Kristo na panhaw pag-usap. Let us allow His resurrection to penetrate our hearts and minds. Ako'y pasudlo.
The experience of our community and our personal intentions.
Tapi kira. Ay, powerful ba?
Huh?